This silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Gotta aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Gonna need to aim higher.
Shit.
Get that road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. If you're feeling ambitious, see if you can get it in the middle of that O. Just take your time. Get that road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. No rush. You'll find it. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. There you go. See you more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. No rush. You'll find it. You're a natural. I'm counting three.
What you think?
You. Spotting two still. Try again.
Oh.
I like how fall smells. That dry leaf smell. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Took me a while to get the hang of this. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? Physical wild, isn't it? Well done. A handful more. Tell Joe about this. Three. Yeah, I hope Joe can turn that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies, but I say we leave them there.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Maybe you don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
You coming?
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
Look, you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
It was funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. A rare hero card right in that ditch.
You still collecting those things?
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right. See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, dude, have you? Like Jesse, Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Ever been in here before?
We just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in. Come here.
We are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out. Huh?
We did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
I just had a bet on myself. I think our only way out is pulling it out. That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Thank you.
Shit. That was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Yeah. Other than being really old, ain't nothing solid, not a sleep or take off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Screen's clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's two of them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Uh,
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Thank you.
All right. All right, what do we got? And there we go. There. Fuck, people. Could be good. be more careful. Get in there. All right. Stay open. The hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Mm-hmm. Ugh, stinks in here. Great. Down to the street. Gotta be a way out of here. Okay. Here we go. Fucker. Get me the hell out of here. Okay. You are here. hospital's there. Cut through the park. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Here's the road to the hospital. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. Thank you. Nope. Can fit.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that's a...
Rachel! Ambush!
Okay.
Rachel!
from over here. Keep eyes for stragglers.
Shut it!
Came from back there! Keep eyes.
Quiet! They can't be far. I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital? You motherfucker!
Better still be there, Nora. What have you got for me? make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Who's he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Word is Rummel's wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the farm.
You shitting me? They put
gotta
you in jail again?
Upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of them. I have something.
No! Jorge! We're under attack! That way! Keep them that way! We got company! There now. Check the entire
check the car.
Got something there? Pick something up, boy.
Bring her down, boy!
She's running!
She hit the grass! Go on!
You fucking bitch!
Thank you.
How'd she get away? Find her and bring her to
me!
be here.
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Ah! Chester! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it!
Shoot her!
Take her out! the fuck's the power doing on it?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Nora wasn't wearing a mask. What the fuck are we doing?
I don't care. I want her extracted. I want this trespasser dead.
Shut it!
Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.